I have two examples here of quilt tops made with the 4.5 inch template and design A. This one was made with a cream block and a patterned fabric and then a cream border, and you can clearly see the pinwheels. The second one, which is slightly bigger, it was made with all pattern pieces and then the border was of this fabric here. I've then added a second border. This one is harder to see the pinwheels. They will show up more once I have quilted the top.